Arrival, a movie lots of people talked about and seemed not to be able to shut up. And they had a reason. Great movie, this one is. The director, Villeneuve, sounds promising too. Don't know about you, but I loved his Sicario and Prisoners. Well, I suggest you watch The Arrival if you somehow missed the train. I really liked the experience and those brilliant and hard to forget views are there. Interesting piece of art for one's eyes, so to say. But here's the but. I've watched many and more reviews praising the movie, but people, well, at least those I've seen, miss the problems of the story itself. So here are the questions that simply followed me during the movie and many hours after it. Number one. This movie, being far from comedy, you do not expect to laugh during The Arrival. Interestingly enough, I did. It was quite a short and angry laugh, I must admit, but it still counts. How can any sane person keep one's face straight if some random guy, well, he says he's important, comes up to you, makes you listen to strange sounds, like who knows what was happening there, and then says, "Translate it now, please." Well, actually, without even a please. This being not enough, he adds that you just heard a language not from Earth. Not from Earth. Just to be clear, it means that no human being is likely to have any knowledge about its grammar. What am I saying? About its origin. I felt bad for Louise. Well, she kinda had to prove him that, yep, her title is just as they say, she's the best. But then who knows what was happening in her head? I mean, a lot of nasty words she'd been there. Ugh. Second, we fall in love with artsy writing of the aliens shortly after we see some of those fancy circles. But seriously? So the aliens come to us, knowing who we are, knowing the message they want to give us, but they decided not to learn even the simplest word of ours? Why? Doing such a visit, you could have prepared at least a little. No fancy words needed, and then the whole stress and panic would have been reduced to a couple of days, and people would have started learning their circular language without huge fear in their hearts. Or the aliens could have prepared cards with corresponding English words, well, something like alien language for beginners, level A1. Please sign this course. But nope, nope. Third, as the movie develops, we do find out that the alien's language gives you the ability to understand or experience time differently. As it happens, Louise is quite an eager language learner, but she does not learn alone. The whole team works on every cycle. This team works in the system, on a program which helps to translate, so there should be at least a couple of people who understood something. And then this guy. Well, he was always with Louise, always together. He haven't missed any of Alien's lessons. Okay, I got it. He's a physics lover. Language might not be his strong side, but he's a scientist too, and he has an opportunity to learn alien language, for God's sake. But nope, only one person is able to reach that level of knowledge to finally access the advantages of circular language. And afterwards, she even made some morally interesting decisions. Even though I had more questions, these were the most important. I just could not let them out. Movie is great, questions are greater. Haha, lol. Please let me know if these questions bothered you too, or maybe you have some more interesting thoughts on this movie. Bye bye, see you next time.